he becomes a vampire during the 1918 Spanish flu. And now look at the time we're in. We're in this flu. Yep. Isn't that amazing?
I don't know if I'd call it amazing.
I mean, but I'm saying that
it's timely.
What a coincidence. Yeah, it's timely. We're